Let me surely have been living in a fantasy.